I'm gonna get that body, but I'm gonna praise the Lord. I went, I had to go to emergency room. My stomach was hurting for bad. I felt doubled over. I said, nobody, you know, and went back there. They took a special attack a little bit, you know, and they checked my heart and everything, you know, and it was all right. I said, praise the Lord. Every time they tell me something good, I say, praise the Lord. And there was a couple right there, a little kid and her family, and I guess it was something about suicide or something. They watched them and everything, you know. And that little girl started cussing one of her family members, and I hear them say, shh, that's a Christian family over there. Yeah. And I thought, how did she hear that? And my wife was trying to get me to hush. I said, I praise the Lord, I'm a Christian, come on, Lord. I've been feeling the Lord all day, and I'm just praising
him.
When I go back for that stand, it's going to be all right.
Thank you.
business office.
Praise the good Lord.
Thankful for being in the house of the Lord this evening. Glad to be out in family night as agents. You are a family. We're glad to be gathered together once again. It seems to be like there's a liberty. Wants to be in the house tonight. And I'll keep our mind where it needs to be. That our Martin's can't move in. Keep our mind, our heart on the Lord. Everybody just bind together. Lord, we come by tonight and have a good, good time in the Spirit. That's what matters. I do encourage each and every one, do your best. What you do tonight, you do it for the Lord. If you do something from your heart for the Lord, He will accept that and He'll honor that. He'll bless us. Come on, children. Look right up to Jesus.
Yeah. Thank you.
praise the Lord.
Yeah. you can't do this. I say you can. I say you can. You have loved me through all of these things. You have loved me, and I love you. I know your heart. I know the struggles. I know the things that have went through your heart. How you think I can't do this? I say you can, and I will. I will. I will. I'll help you through all of it. I'll help you. I'll be right there. I've never left you. I've never left you.
Oh, thank you for another chance. Being a privilege to be here, I have to God and die. I wish everybody that's ever prayed for me. Everything you've done for me, every time you've been there for me, every time you stepped in, I know that him, I wouldn't be here right now. I just thank you for another chance to be able to serve me.
Hang right in there. Hold on.
Anybody else?
I want to thank you for saving me and getting to see Donnie and Craig. That's where it's coming out here.
That's right.
There you go.
Anybody else? Anybody else?
Thank the Lord for being here. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for getting to see that brother pray. That's like Robert said, that's what it's all about. Now, I thought when Robert testified earlier, he was talking about praising the Lord in the hospital. I thought, I won't be like Robert. I don't ever want to lose my praise, Robert. I thought, you know, I get battled just like anybody else, but I look around and I can see a lot of things to praise him for, Jess. There's a lot of good things in my life. Been on drugs, you know, my story, been on drugs all my life, you know, and just couldn't live life, you know, and he came by and he saved me one day. Got my feet on that solid rock finally, John, and I thank God for that. That's a good place to be, is on that solid rock. Won't be swept away that way, but I thought, I thank God for holding on to me another day. I'd like to praise him tonight, Mike, before I go home. Don't have much of a testimony, but I thought if I can get up and praise him, that's a great testimony. Yeah. He kept me today. He kept my family today. We've been going through some things. I thought, you know, it's my dad's birthday. You know, there's a little sadness comes by, but I thought God's always there. He'll come by. If you'll hang on for a little while longer, that sadness, and you think about where dad's at. What dad's doing today, that's all we want. What they're doing in heaven today. How if the devil can't find him anymore. He's got that new lungs, new body. I thank God for that. You know, however you want to believe, or if he's at rest. Either way, he's on his way, and I thank God for that. I believe, you know, I love the Lord and how he comes by and teaches me things, you know, when I'm hurting and down and out. How he can come by and lift you up. I thought, Michael, without him, before I'd feel in a great depression. But I thought, God showed me what it's really about. And I thank God for being here. I thank him for saving that young man, for older man, or however old you are. I thought I was a lot older when I got saved. But I thank God that he's an on-time God, and he gives you another chance to serve him. That's the main thing. I wasted most of my life out there. And then about this past 4 years, Gail, I thought there's a lot of happiness in it. They truly have been. Lost some things along the way I have, but... You know, it's nothing's really lost if it's with God, and I thank God for that. Gained a lot of things along this way, too. Gained a joy in my heart, Jesse, that I don't know exactly where it comes from, how it keeps coming back up, but when I'm down and out, it always comes back. I thought, I can't be quiet sometimes, because God always comes by and gives me something to praise him for. There's times I thought, well, I really don't have a testimony, but I always got a testimony. He saved me, took me from a life of sin and drugs. I love everybody. I'm glad to be in his house. Glad I pressed on and came on out tonight to the house of God, Robert. Got to hear your testimony, got to see him pray. That's wonderful.
Anybody else?
I just want to thank the Lord for being here tonight. I don't want to thank him for a couple of days ago. I was cutting on a piece of plastic, and I cut my hand. I just thank the Lord it wasn't as bad as it seemed it was. I just thank the Lord. It could have been real bad. It could have went all the way down my arm. But it was just a cut about that big, but it bled real bad. But I thank the Lord it's just that little cut. It could have been real bad.
Right.
I thank the Lord for it.
Anybody else?
Thank you, Lord, for coming by and helping my life for the night. got real bad accident. I don't know what was going on. She's in really bad shape. We got fed. God's in my mood. Glad of that. Thank you for that.
Yeah. Anybody else?
I thank the Lord to be here tonight, saving me, to be here, keeping my family up over. The baby was out in the yard a day, and actually just had picked him up, and she said, we got a big snake in the front, you know, where we were playing at, and I thank the Lord for setting her up. I thank the Lord for all the praying.
Anybody else?
I thank the Lord for being here tonight. Thank you for saving me, for everything he does for me. Thank you for that brother finding his way back. It's good.
Anybody else?
I thank the Lord for everything that he's done for me and my family. Thank you for what he had to go for a box down there at Lexington and Wednesday. And they said their phone was all right on that part, but he's going to have to be off early on for a bowel problem. And I thank him for watching over Meadow and Willow that's on the walk and a snake right around their feet. And you know, he just went right around and around. Happy about this. Just playing, but the chewing up right with the snake. You know, they're right there at him. I thank him for that. I thank him for being here for seeing Donnie pray.
Anybody else?
I appreciate the Lord. That 2 years ago, I needed for a moving center. I was sitting at my kitchen table and I was just discouraged and just opened my Bible and read where it said, because you're unbelief. And I told the Lord, I said, Lord, you know, I'm a kind of believer, you know, it's cured with the faithfulness. And no more than I told him that, my phone around and he didn't move it. I appreciate you.
Yes, sir.
Lord.
Anybody else?
Thank you, Lord, for his name.
Thanks for the child.
Praise him.
Yes, thank God. Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.